Good morning. This is Dr. Allison, and today we are talking about doTERRA's BOGO for March 24th, which is buy a blue tansy and get a lavender and Roman chamomile for free. So the BOGO box is actually still available, so you can get that, or you can purchase just the blue tansy and get those two oils for free. So the links are down below. So if you have any questions or you want help picking out a kit or how to order, you can message me anytime and I'll help you get started. And for everybody who buys either the one-off BOGOs like today's blue tansy or the box, you get entered to win a skincare kit with me. So this is really exciting. So let's dive into talking about each essential oil and what it all means, because this morning when I was doing my course for our private group, I was reading from my books and I learned so much about blue tansy. I was so surprised. So blue tansy is one of my top favorite oils. You know that I keep it in my office and I'm looking for it right now, but I must have been using it a lot. So yeah, I use it on my feet and the back of my neck to help with mood, with energy, to help get over procrastination, which is why I keep it in my office, but it has so many other uses. One of my other ways to use it is adding it to a roller. So it's very supportive for skin issues. So I include fractionated coconut oil, frankincense, and now I'm going to add some Roman chamomile to it because it is also so supportive for your skin. So I use it for fine lines. I use it for spot treatment for acne, or if my face gets a little red from eczema, I can use that as well. So that's a great way to use your essential oils. Blue tansy is also fantastic for seasonal changes as well. So if you're someone who struggles in the spring and the fall, this is a fantastic oil. Now, it can't be used internally, so you don't want to swallow it, but what you can do is put some around your throat, around your nose. You can put a drop under your tongue, swish it around, and then spit it out is another great use. Lavender, lemon, and peppermint are our seasonal transition oils. So I like to diffuse those. I like to put them in a capsule, and that way it helps support me through these times so my nose is not running all the time. Then I also, we're going to start adding in blue tansy now that I know that it's supported for that. I had no idea. So another great use for actually all of these oils is for digestive support. So I would take each oil and put a couple drops in your hand, add some fractionated coconut oil to it, rub it on your belly, and get the support that you need there. It's a great way to use it. Now we know that lavender is for all things calming. We use lavender for everything from skin to sleep, for just everything. So lavender is like the queen of oils. So we always use it. We always need it. Roman chamomile is something that not a lot of people know about, but you know that I call it my little baby oil because when my son was born, I had just joined doTERRA. And so I had Roman chamomile and I used it for everything for him, from sleep to all of us crying to diaper rashes, all of those things, teething, and it worked wonderfully. So now whenever I smell it, it brings me right back to those days of little baby Jake needing some extra help. So Roman chamomile is just really, really gentle. Now, even if you use it on babies, you do still want to dilute all of your oils. And for children under two, we usually say one drop of essential oil in a tablespoon of carrier oil. For adults, you can dilute one drop in about a teaspoon, or your skin is not as sensitive. Or if you have sensitive skin, or you're putting it somewhere sensitive like your face, then I would definitely absolutely dilute it. So thank you for tuning in. I'm here to support you. So if you have any questions, message me. The link is in the comments here for you. I will help you pick out a kit. We always do a free health assessment because I want you using your oils. I don't want them sitting on a shelf, not getting any use, and you wondering why you spent all that money and you aren't feeling any better. So oils have to be used. We will teach you how to use them safely and effectively so you get the most out of them and you feel better. You feel good. You're empowered to make these health decisions that you don't feel alone. So that's what we're here for. Thanks for tuning in and we'll see you tomorrow.